What the fuck? What is this shit that they got us wearing? Like, come on. Come on. Like, what the fuck is this? Like, I'm disgusted that I, Jay Wise, have to wear one of these on my face when I go in the shop. Listen. You see me, yeah? You see when I enter the shops, yeah? I just put this on just to get in the door, yeah? And that's it, man. Just, that thing's going in my back pocket. Yeah, that thing is going straight in my back pocket. Why the fuck am I covering my face? Look, come on. Come on, fam. Like, look, come on. I'm a good looking man. I don't need to be covering my face. I need to show the world, you know? Man's called it COVIDious, you know? Fuck it, that's a good one. Like, I don't know if it's like, maybe Edmonton's like, obviously, man's at Edmonton, innit? Yeah, for 2 days, innit? Yeah, but I'm back now, innit? Back with a fucking vengeance, innit? There's gonna be some cuss words in this bumper club today, innit? Yeah. But yeah, in Edmonton, in Aston, in my mum's house, like, hardly anyone's wearing a fucking face mask or anything. The security guards aren't stopping you, nothing like that. But up here in Northampton, like, they proper, like, they follow rules out here, you know, like they're proper abide by what the government tells them or whatever. And yeah, down in Edmonton, they don't give a shit, man. I'm with them. Yeah, I ain't into this. Why am I wearing a fucking face mask for? Yeah, and you see these people that are wearing the face mask as well. A lot of them, they probably used to laugh at them. You know, like the East Asian people, so Chinese people, they used to laugh at them and that when they used to see them on the tubes and that. Yeah, like obviously there's no tube in Northampton, but there's certain people in London, they probably used to laugh at the Chinese people when they used to see them wearing face masks on the tubes and that. But you're the one that's now wearing it, not just because the government says so, because you're fearful for your life. Yeah? So this is what you have to get, you know. I know, man, yeah, grown man, you know, big man. Yeah, we're not talking about kids, yeah, or even women out here. Big man. Who's scared to leave their house for 2 months? You know, during the height of lockdown, man like Ross, Clark, Quincy in the building. Listen, I'll add your name to the thing in a sec, yeah? Yeah. There's grown man out here, right? Like, during the height of COVID, there's grown man out here who are scared to leave their house. There's certain man, yeah, like, they literally, yeah? They ain't leaving. Yeah, man literally ain't leave their house for 2 months. Yeah, man are mentally barricading themselves in their house. They're not leaving. But the reason why it's stupid, and anyone, yeah, who has not left their house for a 2 month period during that lockdown busy, you're an idiot. You know why? Because there's certain people out here, they locked themselves down for 2 months. Didn't even leave the house for 2 months. But then as soon as the government says, oh, you're allowed to congregate in groups of six or something like that. Oh, now it's okay to step out of the house. How does that make any sense? Yeah? It's all in your mind. Like man said in them videos, until you look out of your house, yeah, you look down your road and six of your neighbors are dead, that's when there's something to be worrying about. Yeah? Until six of your neighbors are dead, yeah, you ain't got nothing to worry about. Yeah? Like, I don't know nobody. I don't know not one person who's dying from this COVID thing. Yeah? And then they're jumping on like the news and telling people, oh, you know, if you was tested for COVID and you died in a car crash, you're a COVID death. What? That don't even make no sense to me, fam. I knew this thing was bullshit from day one. I'm not a conspiracy theorist, yeah? I'm not a conspiracy theorist. Don't get it twisted. I'm not one of these man. There's some madman out here that think that the government put chlorine in the water to numb your brain. No, I ain't one of them black man. Yeah, I ain't one of them black man. Yeah, I don't care about that business, is it? Yeah, but yeah, this COVID thing, the way the world has reacted to this, yeah, that is fucking just stupid, bro. They're just moving mad.